Oh, I didn't see you there. You know, it's seasons like this that make you just want to put a sweater on and watch scary movies all night. But that's not the only thing that goes bumping through the night. Stories like Slender Man, The Blair Witch Project, even classic horrors get around, but not as much as this tale that you're about to see. Watch as Phil discovers something about his life he never thought possible. Hey, Phil.
What's up, Zach?
Nothing much, just at your house.
With you.
I love how you just walked in, though. Well, I just love how you... Shut up. What's that?
Oh, this?
It's my doodles. My aunt loves them. She thinks I should go pro soon. Oh, yeah, that's... great.
You want to see my other doodles?
No, that's okay. Is Janus coming over?
That's his last name. His first name is Hugh.
No way.
Yeah, Zach, we've been friends forever. You don't even know his first name.
Hey, guys.
Hey! Yo, Hugh, I didn't know your last name was Janus.
I'd rather not talk about it. You guys ready for tonight?
Frick yeah.
Did you bring the stuff?
Zach, what kind of question is that?
Guys, let's do this.
Thank you.
Partied too hard.
I can go all night.
Hugh, there's not even any music playing.
Okay. How about this?
It's dark out. Let's tell scary stories.
Yeah!
No! Who's first?
Okay, I got one. Once upon a time. Scary stories don't start with once upon a time.
Right. This one's about the story of the boy with the missing fridge.
You told this one last time!
Fine. Hugh, you go. Have you heard the legend of the menace with the blue semi-brown feet?
No.
Alright, I got the tale on paper. Legend tells of a blue menace who comes out every end of the month at approximately 9:31 p.m. looking for that one thing it wants most, but can't find it. No one knows what that one thing is because no one could stick around to find out. No one knows where this creature comes from, and there's endless possibilities.
What does he look like?
He's described as blue all over his body, tacky clothes, black-brown hair, and the weird part is that his feet are small and semi-brown.
Hugh, that is the stupidest frickin' story you've ever told us.
Yeah, Hugh, what the frick? That's not even scary at all. Whatevs, you guys. Oh. Hey, I gotta go, so... Yeah, same.
See you later, Phil. Thanks for the awesome party.
Ooh. Looks like Phil's a little freaked out from this tale.
Let's see how it plays out.
I don't know why that story or legend is getting to me. Zach really doubted it because it sounded stupid. It was stupid. Oh well. I best forget about it. Pretend I'm talking through a radio.
I'm actually doing it.
What time is it?
Oh no!
I'm the menace with the semi-small brown feet. And I know exactly what I want. To boogie.
Everything around.
what do you know? All Amenis really wanted was to boogie. Thanks for stopping by. Tune in next time. But I hope that you like it. Here it goes. Now don't make me nervous, 'cause all I got's a few random verses. I hope it gets you under. What do you know? All I'm is well, what do you know? All I'm is I can dream, Phil!